In 1909, William Howard Taft was sworn in as the 27th President of the United States. Among his accomplishments were, he had to do something important, didn't he? He was the President, after all.
There you go!
Thank you, big fat baby. After getting stuck in the White House bathtub, Taft had one installed that was big enough for four people. What? Is that the best you people could do?
According to this, the dude didn't really do much. He liked to golf, take naps, and eat.
And his wife and family just about forced him to run for president.
You mean...
Yeah, we're talking about Taft.
Okay, then.
Hit it!
Presidential one that almost weighs a quarter ton. 6'2" over 330 pounds. Who is the dude with the golf and naptime attitude? Can you put it? Who's the prayer that just picks out when there's good food all about? Chow on it. They say this cat Taft is a bad muncher.
Shut your eye hole!
Just talking about Taft.
Well, he can pick out.
He's a lazy, laid-back man that really didn't want to be in the White House.
William Howard Taft.
Taft was the first president to use cars instead of horses.
And the first president to throw out the first pitch in a baseball game.
That's worth something, isn't it?
Does anybody have a canned ham?
Can we do a little more research before we start these things?
Sheesh! What a grouch!